No, wait, again. Where are we going?
We're going to Bangkok.
Well, what do we buy for the long term trip? No, don't trip? Long distance trip bus.
We buy.
What is?
We buy the.
No, it's.
We bought the
famous. Tony?
Tony, it's a
Swiss. Tony.
Yeah.
Okay, and then?
And then we also bought a famous snack in the Philippines.
It's not famous, it's everywhere.
It's everywhere.
Huh? In Taiwan also.
Pringles?
Yeah, it's from America.
Yeah, really.
Oh my god.
And this one is Bingo.
Bingo, you eat this every afternoon.
Every afternoon, yeah.
That's why your belly is so daddy.
Then he bought this Fit Bar.
Yeah, it's for me. Because I go to gym, yeah.
Yeah. And it doesn't show that you go to gym. Then he bought grapes. Then he bought a fucking apple.
Apple? Where's apple? We have the... Our friend, one of our friends is Apple also. But yeah. She already
left in the morning.
Yeah, took the bus in the morning to Baguio, so we will meet her later. And also a big bottle of water. And I can place just wait for the bus. And now it's our bus is 2 p.m. Shut up. Our bus is 2 p.m. but I don't know why. It's the one just now. So in rush. So we are waiting for the bus to departure and see you later. Video! It's a video!
You didn't tell me! I'm like,
Did it begin?
Okay. This is the top 8.
Where are we now? No.
Panorama.
I don't want.
Where are we now? So, okay. I do the narrator. No, what's that?
Yeah, the narrator. Okay, you do the narrator.
Narrator. Narrator?
Narration. It's the noun.
Narration, okay. Now we are in Baguio Night Market. And. Okay, it's me today. And this is Gyro. Hi, okay. Anyways, here's Baguio Night Market and we're going to find something to eat. And after eating, we will find the cheap clothes here. So yeah, I'm from America, peace out. Okay, now we're gonna find something to eat. I don't know what to eat. There are so many foods. Here remind me of the Taiwanese night market. Okay. This is the first food we eat. Oh shit. This is the first food we eat in the night market. How much is this?
30.
Oh, 30, yeah.
30 pesos.
Okay.
Is it recording?
Yes.
Right now?
Yes. Oh my god, my back will kill someone. Can you shoot my back? I love lo mi.
You love lo mi?
It's fine because I'm too hungry. So,
yeah.
Okay, this is it. Okay, it's so dark. Okay, this is the second one. It's Filipino barbecue? No.
Yeah, Filipino barbecue.
It's Filipino style barbecue.
Pork.
Pork. And each one is 50 pesos. Yeah, and this one, he's craving for rice. Later we will gonna buy the rice for him. This one's so good.
So good.
Okay, this is the third one. This one is uncultured. He cut the line. Okay, so this one is recommended by Gyro. He loves this warmer rice.
Yeah.
Yes, and actually I tried this in America before. I love this also. So let's see if it's really good or not. Okay, have a look for what? You have to show?
Huh?
You have to eat.
No.
Wait.
No, I'll vlog you.
What the fuck?
You're eating. Okay.
My shit is coming out.
You're afraid. We go with the.
Okay, it's a rice with shawarma.
No.
Shawarma rice with the shawarma and the cucumber.
Huh?
Cucumber.
Yeah.
And what's that? What else?
Potatoes.
Potato?
Yeah.
Tomato?
Potato, tomatoes.
Tomato,
cucumber.
Tomatoes. Okay, so now we're looking for the accommodation because we don't have room to leave. So yeah, we are going to check the hotel one by one if they have the available room. Yeah, see you. I'm from Taiwan. Okay, now we are walking in the park. What's the park?
Brunham Park.
Bruno.
Brunham.
Brunham Park. And yeah, we was walking back for the Dao Hui, but it's fucking close, so we just stroll here.
Actually, there's.
Yeah, this so many Christmas lights. Yeah. By the way, I'm from Australia.
I'm from Australia?
Call us my friend.
No.
Okay, we are gonna buy some fruits. It's really cheap here. So we buy two pears, two apples, two tangerines.
No, orange.
Tangerines. And yeah, also the coconut.
Coconut.
Yeah, and now... Oh, by the way, we already find a hotel. So later we will show you the room tour.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, you hold it.
This is our hotel. How to say that?
Travel Light Express.
Oh yeah, Travel Light.
Oh my god, so good.
Hey, shawarma.
Shawarma. Oh my god, yeah.
And kebab.
You want?
No.
I'm full.
Me too. So let's see. This is our room 193,000, but it's, yeah, we have no choice. Okay, here is the CR. Yeah, it's really simple, but yeah, it's okay. And then there's some clothes racks here. A TV. TV. Aircon. Bed. Oh shit. Oh, a Bible. My bag. And two flowers. And me. A gyro. And yeah. We're gonna take a rest because tomorrow is a long day. We have so many schedule tomorrow. Yeah. See you guys. I'm from India. Bye.
Okay, let's go.
So many people.
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay, this is our second day in Baguio and this is my office today. Opening of the day, yeah. And we're gonna go to our
next
hotel to put our luggage, keep our luggage there, and we will go to the village of Color and the strawberry farm.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go. I'm from Thailand.
Yeah, shut up.
Okay, now we are in the park today. Again, it's so crowded in the morning. This one is Taho. It's Taho, and they have the chocolate ube and strawberry. And we ordered the ube and strawberry flavor. Yeah. And actually, Taho is made from soybean. Yeah. And it's hot now. So we will try it. And this part is prohibited for a couple like kids holding the hand and cuddle, or you will get fined.
And also if you walk with your cell phone, you will get fined.
Oh really?
Yeah, they're saying it.
But where's the police? Okay, we are here, Venus. Oh shit. My camera holder is...
Actually checking before.
Okay, now we are gonna eat our lunch. It's Jamie's. Yay, it's so American. I don't know why. We are here and they have some snacks. Oh shit, snacks. Apple pie. Carrot. It's our lunch. It's our lunch and this is Gyro's lunch. We are going to eat now. Bye. Now we are gonna go into the Valley of Colors and then go to a strawberry farm. And we have to find a cab now. And now I'm come from Arabic. Okay, you can see it now.
Closing. Yeah.
And now we are here. It's so beautiful. It's literally different country. Basically, this is the residential area for the local people. And yeah, so many steps.
Yeah.
Steps.
You can so see floors. It. Yeah. So many steps to go up. Yeah. Oh, you show the kitty. Oh, show the kitty. Oh, look at the camera.
Yeah. Peace out. I'm from Vietnam today.
Don't help.
We are in the jeepney now. We're in the jeepney now. We are going to. Why? What's wrong with that?
Huh?
We're going to jeepney. We're in the jeepney now. We're going to the strawberry farm.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I'm excited to see to eat a strawberry. Now we are going to the farm, and yeah, I think we are almost here. And okay, this is the strawberry ice cream. Focus, yeah. And now the cloud is so beautiful. This is the strawberry farm. And we are considering we should go inside or not. Okay, we are now in the farm. So yeah, but sadly we cannot really pick up the strawberry here. We can just walk around and smell and exhale the fresh air.
I think they actually pay for it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Do you want?
Do you want?
I'm asking you, why do you ask me back?
Huh?
Why do you ask me back?
Huh?
Yeah. You want fine, huh? You want fine, huh?
Thank you.
Huh? Okay, so now we are all done, and then later we'll keep our luggage in the lobby. And later we will go to the park to change the traditional Filipino attire. And then maybe we will go to have a massage before the long distance bus. I want to show you guys what do I buy in the night market last night. Because last night I didn't bring my camera because it was too crowded and it's not okay for shopping. So yeah. I will change for you guys. So this is the first one. It's Gary. And I love this color. It's blue with a little bit gray. Yeah, and it's pretty warm, but it's not okay to wear it in Philippines. So I will only wear this in Taiwan. Yeah. And next one. Okay, I don't. You are in a video now.
Huh?
Say something. We are not going to spa and it's fucking hot now. And there are so many fancy cafes. Yeah, the weather is too good. I cannot. Yay, we're here! Nord Haven Spa.
Now
we are down the massage. It's almost costed
1,690.
No, 4 hours.
4 hours lasted.
Yeah, and this price is in promotion, so it's 1,700. And we are resting. They have the free tea here. Then later we will go back to Venus to take our luggages and go to the bus terminal. But before that, I want to eat. I'm so hungry. And he's so full. He's so fat.
Huh?
No, nothing. Bye.
Okay.
I'm from where? Jamaica. This is our last dinner in Baguio, and I ordered beef broccoli, and gyro is This one, sizzling bigger bigger rice. And we also order, I have, I'm not here. Order a half of butter chicken. It's pretty cheap here. And our bus later is 7 p.m. and now is 5:40. So it's a rush, but it's okay. Take it easy, chill out. Life is hard.